Young lady, let's go. Come on, it's detention. This is what happens when you fall asleep in class. Get your interactive notebook out. Let's go. Standards we're focusing is 6EE5 and 6EE7. Objective for today, students will be able to determine if two numbers or expressions are equal by using inverse operation. Today, we're gonna take notes, notes, and notes. Make sure you give me your notes at the end as artifacts. Let's begin, lesson one. Lesson one, you mentally solved equations. Another way is to use inverse operation, which undo each other. For example, to solve an additional equation, use subtraction. Let's say you have A equals A plus X. You need to do the following. Let's try to find out what the inverse question is.
All over again.
No. I think I have enough of that.